Students can also use technology tools for collaborative work through speaking. Let's see how one teacher uses those tools in the classroom.